Lu Chan, you'd better talk. Tell us where that money's hidden, will you? Or you'll be sorry.
You won't get away from us this time.
You must be kidding. There's no way in the world I would give it to you. It's to be given to the poor. I don't care what you tried to do to me.
Don't say we didn't warn you, because I care.
Where's the money?
Do what you have to do. Yeah. I won't talk.
You bastard.
Are you all right?
Who the hell are you?
Thank you.
Chiu!
If you know what good for you, then you'll stay out of this.
Sigurai, you two are evil. You should be exterminated. I knew I'd meet you before long. Not a pleasant experience, but you need to be stopped.
Oh? And you'll do it. I'll see that you rot in hell first, damn your eyes.
Easy now.
Track you down and get you.
Thank you. sword champion.
Nice to meet you. I am the red champion. Well, heard of me?
No. It's much better having a short one, huh?
We'll soon see. I'm done for.
Not yet, you're not. Huh?
Thank you, kind sir. You're a good man not to kill me.
Hey, out of the way. Your kung fu's better than his. Please, sir, can I be your pupil? Please.
All right. You bastard. I'll show you. Wait till you get a taste of my spear.
Huh? What do you want here?
You must beat me if you want to be his master.
So, you would challenge me, would you? You like it? Huh? What was that? What's up, Paul? Can you tell me who you are first?
I'm the spear champion. Hey, you heard of me?
I haven't. Hey, hold it. That's all for now. I haven't got time for this. Some other time. Goodbye.
Always the same, fighting all the time. What's wrong with him? Why can't he be a normal boy?
Go easy on him, dear. You... You shouldn't punish him again.
That's enough. It's because you spoiled him. That's why he now wants it all his own way. From now on, you can discipline him.
You...
It's getting late. He should have been back here.
Such a handsome man. Will you introduce me to your friend?
He's my new master. He's the spear champion.
A champion he is. Spear that long? Well, we don't want that in here. Mr. Long, please come inside.
What's your name?
Like Jay.
Oh, like Jay.
Oh! Like Jay. She's the best girl in the house. But she's busy now. Later on, I'll see that she comes to you.
That's not good. Oh, there. Come on out.
How dare you say such a dirty thing to me? Long Chang Fu, you better teach this good-for-nothing some manners.
Damn you! You bastard! You would dare insult my teacher?
Chang Fu, I can handle him. You leave him to me. You...
This is sharp.
What do you think it was, rubber?
Master, are you all right?
I'm fine. Who are you? What's your name?
I'd have thought you a guest. As you see, I'm very fast. I'm called Speed Fist.
Doesn't mean anybody what you're called.
What are you doing back here?
I'm known as Speedy Kick.
Speedy Fist, Speedy Kick. One thing's for sure, you're too slow. Temple?
Yes, sir?
You deal with him.
Well, Master, do you think I can?
Course.
If you want to die, just try it.
That's just what I taught you. You can beat him.
Are you sure that's okay?
Of course you can.
Master, what's next?
Oh, that's up to you.
Hey, that's good. Hey, I got it.
Master, watch it.
Step back. Come on out if you're a man. Yeah.
That'll show ya.
Get up. Hey, get up. Come on. It's gone right in.
Let's see how smart you really are.
Now it slipped out. I can't take it out.
Who calls himself the spear champion?
Him up.
Yeah.
What are you doing here?
Very well. The young man has gone, but we've got the old one.
You? What do you mean?
You'll find out later. Hey!
You come at last.
Who the hell are you?
Fu Tao Yun, you're a brave man. You shouldn't be doing this. I think you'd better go.
Di Lohan, you must be some kind of fool. If you think I'm gonna leave now, I'm staying.
But I told you, this isn't your business.
Di Lohan, look, I'm warning you before it's too late. I've heard a lot about you, but you're pushing your luck too far. You'd better stay out of this now.
Who do you think you are?
You better stay away.
You shut up!
Just sit down. Save your energy, or you'll look like a fool. You better behave more politely.
Fu Tao Yun, if you insist on this, I swear we'll meet again. Let's go. Cousin, I'm glad you came in time.
Cousin Lung, you better tell me what's happening.
It's that son of mine been causing trouble again.
Time. I don't think I'd recognize him if I saw Chanfu.
My son's become a good for nothing. All he likes doing is fighting Kung Fu. Because his mother has spoiled him.
You stop that. Don't blame me. After all, he's your son too.
But you should teach him some manners. He's so rude
What's
to me.
That? He's a man, not a boy.
Hey, that's enough. Please, cousins, stop this quarreling. I'll see that Chen Feng comes home to you soon.
I'd really appreciate that if you could.
Really, it's nothing. Now, stop your worrying.
Thank you. Damn monkey, you were lucky. Huh? What was that in aid of?
You just hit us, and you didn't even apologize.
Show some manners.
It was your fault. You were both in my way.
You...
Oh. Oh. Stupid girl, I'll fix you. Young man, get up now.
Grandpa.
Never mind, it's just my old cough. He's sick.
Hey, wait a minute. Wait a minute, mister. Since you're not feeling well, why don't you come and rest a while at my cottage? Hey, mister.
What do you think you're doing?
I'm practicing kung fu. You see, this is the monkey style. Hey, how do you like that? Huh?
Oh, practicing. What is this one called then?
That one's called the sitting monkey. All right, want to try against me?
I've not seen that one before.
I don't know. I don't know it either.
Master, will you take me on as your pupil?
Your medicine.
Medicine.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Hey, you haven't paid yet.
Huh. Oh, all right, I'll pay you later.
Hey, come back here, you. Hey.
Oh. 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 That's you. Been looking for you. Nice to meet you.
Get it! Oh.
Young man, stop running. Tell me, boy, what was going on just then?
That's you.
Hua Lushan. Remember, I warned you before what would happen if you caused trouble. Diloha, I see you still haven't changed your mind.
What?
Long Jan Fong, you're lucky this time. Let's go.
Long Jan Fong. Teacher. Here's some medicine. The doctor said he just made it up. Go on, it'll do you good. Shall I? Get some hot water ready.
Yes.
I'll give Master a rub down. Master, you feeling better? Master, that medicine should do you some good.
All right, I'll take a bit, but I won't take any pupils.
Hmm?
Grandpa, he only wants to help you.
That's enough. You're just a girl. What do you know about Kung Fu? What use is it to you? Does it really help you live life better than others?
You're wrong this time, Brother Shao. Anyone can learn Kung Fu. It's what's done with Kung Fu that's important. If it's used for good and self-protection, then it's something we should all know.
Who would talk to me in that way? Only you, Brother Fu.
I'm afraid I can't teach him. Although his father did ask me to teach him. But I've something urgent to do. I'm unable to teach him. However, now you can teach him, so that's all right.
But I won't. I don't want the younger generation to become like us, worrying the whole time who we fight next. And besides, Chan Fung's in enough trouble. Even without Kung Fu, he has enemies.
It's human nature to get in trouble. But he's a good man. He wants to be independent. He wants to be able to take care of his own problems. So why don't you give him a hand? Chan Fung, kneel before your new master. Show him some respect. Master, take me as your pupil.
I refuse. Won't take any pupils. You had better get up. Get up.
But... Brother Shao, why must you be so obstinate? Besides, if you help him, you're helping me. I just told you. I want no pupils. Brother, make him an exception. Chen, get your master some tea.
Yes.
There's no need. Brother, if you still refuse, I'll get down on my knees. What's the matter with you? I'll stay kneeling until you agree. All right. Chan Fung, come here.
Yes, teacher.
Uh,
Uncle would like some wine.
Yes, Grandpa. Uncle Fu, would you like some more wine?
Helen, you've been learning a lot from your grandpa. I'm sorry for the life I've led her. Wandering about's no life for a girl. Oh, tell me, where are you going now? What's the big hurry?
I've still got some trouble to sort out at Heilung Town, and I have my duties as an escort. In 2 days, I must take a convoy up north.
Oh, Master, Uncle Fu, let's enjoy our food.
Please, you sit first.
After you, I insist.
Uncle Fu, please, why don't you sit down?
Come, let's see.
Teacher, have some rice.
Oh.
Here, sit down. Chanfung, Kung Fu ain't so hard to learn, but you do have to be patient. Also, you must do all your master tells you.
I'll obey him. And I'll work hard.
Good. Now, been a long time. You've improved greatly since we last met.
Hey, and so have you, much improved.
Oh, no.
That's enough. I don't want you to say too much, or they'll start laughing at us. Brother Fu, I wish you good luck wherever life will lead you. Eat your food.
Thank you. By the way, I heard that a hunchback and CQ Lai have been in this area looking for you.
Oh, I found that out too.
They're persistent. They want revenge. I heard they have also learned some secret kung fu techniques. Mother, you had better be careful.
Let's forget that for now. Tonight, we will celebrate and get a little drunk. Cheers.
Cheers.
Teacher, this seems like an easy one to learn.
You'll find out more later.
Teacher, why'd you hit me?
You have to learn to react much faster.
All right. Again.
Grandpa, how come Uncle Fu is not around?
You're too idle, that's your trouble. You get out of bed far too late. Uncle Fu's already left here. Get up. Again.
Father told us to bring you some food.
I'm practicing.
Practicing? I guess this must be Mr. Tsai, isn't that right? Mr. Fu said you were a kung fu expert.
I'm afraid that...
They're part of my family. This is Long Chun, and he's Long Chin.
How are you? Won't you come inside?
Please.
You can't go in. Practice.
Did you? If you keep on at me, I'm gonna back up. You're gonna kill me.
Well, I told you kung fu was easy. Get up. Try your hardest to make me fall down.
Kung Fu, you ready?
Ow! Oh my God!
Now get up. Step back. Step back. Step back. Slow step. Slow step. Turn around. One leg alone. The fighter must have a strong waist. He must stand well, he can't fight.
All right,
now back. Why can't you move properly?
My poor bones, they're all broken.
Didn't you say that you'd work hard?
Teacher! Wait, teacher!
What's up now?
You've got a stick. You're being unfair.
A gun? You shouldn't answer me back.
But did you...
What's up now?
My stomach. I'm dying.
You can sit down and have a rest. Did you think it was so easy to sit on the chair?
Ha ha ha!
I think you're making progress.
Mm-hmm.
Breakfast!
Teacher, I can't stand much more, but I'll try.
Here, I'll give you another.
Teacher, I can't take any more.
Grandpa, Grandpa, here's some tea.
What's wrong? You're not complaining. All right, I'll give you another.
No.
Want here. You watch out. Otherwise, I'll break both your legs for you.
Oh, instead.
Haven't you got anything else?
Cover him up! Oh.
Go get the rock! Wait a minute. Okay, one, two, three, then you beat him. One, two, three, four!
Stop it! That's the wrong guy! Not me!
This should be called making cringing dogs cry.
I love him!
Well, now it's my turn. This is called Typhoon Number 10. Who said you could stand up? Who the hell are you?
I'm just passing through. Tell me, is this place known as Dragon Town?
Yes, this is Dragon Town. Mister, you looking for someone?
I must say, your kung fu is pretty good. Who's your teacher? Must be a famous fighter.
Yes,
My teacher is a famous kung fu fighter. I heard he had never been beaten, and everybody knew who he was.
Oh, I knew that I was guessing right. Mister, could I come back with you to your place for some tea? I'd dearly like to meet your teacher.
All right. It's lucky you met me. Please. Teacher. Where is he? Oh, he must have gone out. Won't you come inside and have a seat? Sit down. I think Master will be back any minute.
Oh.
Mister, have some tea.
How's your teacher been recently?
Oh, he's fine. Except sometimes he does get quite sick.
He gets sick?
Yeah. Whenever he's sick, he just can't stop coughing.
Fine.
What do you mean?
It's nothing. I have to go now. I'll come back some other time. Thank you for the tea.
You're welcome. Goodbye. They didn't come. Not been for a long time. Wait till I see them again.
Why is there two cups?
Yeah, there was an old man who came. He was rather strange, actually. He had a hunchback.
Hunchback?
And he was completely bald on top. He said he'd come and see you some other time.
It must be him.
Bizarre.
Why did he come here alone?
Grandpa, isn't a hunchback the man you always mention? Oh, Chen Feng, how could you have let one of Grandpa's enemies in here?
What do you say?
You shut up now.
Chao Lan, we can't blame him. He didn't know. It's a long story. 18 years ago, when I was a famous fighter, I was on a journey to the north. I remember I was passing through a forest, and I met this hunchback and Chiu. They were going to kill a friend of mine. I had no other choice but to fight them. And they were trying to kill me as well. At last, I beat them. I had crippled them. I was hurt bad, too. My leg was broken, so I had to practice a new kung fu. I know they want a revenge, and because of my granddaughter, I had to take her along on my wanderings. I had to avoid them. Now, after all this time, they got up with me. Charlene, you better start the packing. We're going to move out of here in the morning.
Yes.
Teacher, you don't have to leave. I will fight the hunchback myself. Together we can handle them.
But you don't know what these two are like. They can be fierce. They have secret techniques, which even I've never heard of. Also, they're merciless and cruel. They will not hesitate to kill you.
Teacher, I'm not afraid of them. And you said I'm improved. My kung fu's much better.
You're no match for these men. I told you, they're killers. They'll eat you alive. Charlene, get on with the packing now.
Yes.
Teacher!
Have a game.
Come on.
All right.
Two.
Hey!
Three.
No.
Five.
Three.
And
two.
Two. And
three. Three.
No,
three.
Four.
You lose. Oh, no way. You can't beat me at this game.
Another game.
Give me some tea.
Yeah. All right. Hey, how are you doing there, old fella? Why don't you have a drink of tea, old fella? What's this thing on your back, huh? Tell me now. Hey?
Don't be so rude.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Mister, I apologize for his rudeness. Won't you be my guest? Please.
What are you up so early for?
Master, it's bad news. Huh? There's been trouble at home.
Huh? Shh. What do you mean?
Master,
I'll come outside.
Master, why are you shagging these men? The girl that they call Long have come to our house. They're treating it like it's their own home. Eating all our food, breaking things up. You've got to come back quickly. You've got to come back quickly.
Damn you! I'll see you in jail!
You shut up! We're the law around here now!
Let me go! Quick, you damn you!
No.
Dad! Mom!
Oh. Tempo!
Oh, Tempo!
Hold the bastard off!
All right!
Yeah!
Hunchback, been looking for you. What a surprise. To find that you're in this too.
There's many things that would surprise you. But since you are Shao Chun's disciple, I'm glad you have come. Now you're trying to escape.
Hunchback, watch what you say. I don't care what you say to me.
So, you've got guts. Well, every kung fu fighter needs guts.
Carry him inside. What happened to you? How are you like this? Where do you go to just now?
Teacher. Well, Usha and the Hunchback have joined together at my house. They're at my house. They've tied up both my parents and beaten them. And they're breaking the place apart.
That's enough, my boy. Haven't I told you before? You're no match for the Hunchback. You fool, why didn't you come to me?
I tried to, but I...
You... You were thinking of me.
Have a drink of water.
Oh, take Charlene away from here. Leave them to me. I'll deal with them.
Grandpa.
Well, both listen to me. I have to stay behind. It's all right. I knew this day would come sooner or later. I've developed a new technique, specially designed to outwit them.
Grandpa, you're not feeling well. If you... In case...
I know that I'm not feeling my best at the moment, but I've lost none of my skill. Seven steps. A drunken fist.
Grandpa! Grandpa!
Teacher!
Teacher.
Grandpa.
Teacher.
Grandpa, I can't let you stay behind on your own. I don't care, I'm staying too.
Teacher, if you developed a new style, perhaps you could teach it to me. Then I could help you fight them.
Wait, Grandpa. You can teach him the style. He's a fast learner.
I know you're quick and keen, but I'm afraid there's not enough time.
Teacher, I'll work extra hard. I'll learn it, you'll see. Come on, teach it to me.
Grandpa, you may be a kung fu master, but you're not well. Grandpa, you have to teach Chen Feng the new technique. You must. The two of you together can beat them.
That's right.
All right. Let's have a go. I hope we have enough time before the Hunchback returns here. This isn't an easy technique to learn.
You have to strike from the waist. Stand up straight. Hello.
Is a sick man. He won't get away from me.
I see. What about Chen Feng?
Relax. If my brother doesn't turn up soon, I'll deal with that punk by myself.
Master, we don't have to worry about that guy. Why don't we enjoy ourselves? Kill me.
There's no time left. There's no shortcut to this technique.
Oh.
We can't rest.
Huh?
You have to know your enemy. Because the Hunchback is always crouched. You must attack him low. You must get down.
Teacher, I...
The last thing I need. We've so much work to do.
Shao Wen.
Yes? Grandpa! Grandpa, are you all right?
Shao Wen, take teacher inside the house. I'll get medicine.
Right.
Get away from me this time. Come out here and fight.
Charlotte, if you get the chance, run far.
No, Grandpa. I'm gonna stay here with you no matter what.
Thank you.
Come on.
Good. Years you practiced your kung fu. Your crippled leg is obviously still useful.
That's right. Because I knew you'd turn up one of these days, and I'd be ready for you.
Is good enough. I'll kill the two of you. Easily. You'll be no problem. You'll die.
Don't be so sure. It's early days yet.
Grandpa! Grandpa!
Shella, you're going inside quickly. The medicine. Here, give it to Master.
Medicine? Why'd you bother? I'm gonna kill all of you anyway. Before the day's out. See, I wasn't lying. Now you understand. Do you see now? Now you watch this.
You're too sure of yourself. How's it feel now?
That all you can show me? Can't you do better than that?
Get closer. Oh.
Trouble.
Trouble.
Trouble. You're just unexperienced enough. Chiu, you haven't seen my new technique yet.
Hunchback, it's between you and I. Let's leave the lad out of it. You can fight me.
Chiu!
I will finish you first.
On my shoulder.
Trouble.
I didn't think the Hunchback would be so hard to defeat. I thought it.
Teacher, didn't you say there's another?
Long last.
Grandpa! Grandpa!
Teacher!
Yes?
I'm only just alive.
Oh.
Here a bit late, but I'm still in time to kill you.
Sick, you lie. I knew you wouldn't be long coming. Charlotte, You get out of here with Chempo.
Wait, Master. Let me do it. Sick, you lie. If you want to kill him, you must fight me first. Coward. Come on.
Master, you talk big. It's my pleasure to kill you.
What kind of technique do you call that?
I'll let you know while you're lying there dying.
Chapo, look at his eyes.
You must not watch his hands shaking. It won't help. Stare into his eyes.
You couldn't have a fly with it. I'll put you out of your misery.
You think you can?
Teacher! Teacher!
Think you're good enough to get me? We're not in the same league. Like you say, yes. I'll finish you. I'm gonna finish you off.
I
No, not this time. He won't help you.
Teacher!